Disney confirmed Wednesday that Marvel's WandaVision is still coming to the Disney Plus streaming service this year. So, hello guys, welcome back to Movie Buff. Let's get started. While there had been some concern that the series which brings back Avengers franchise stars Elizabeth Olsen and Paul Bettany as Wanda Maximoff and Vision, respectively, might be pushed to 2021. But due to the production and release disruption caused by the COVID-19 pandemic, the press release and video promo for what's coming to Disney Plus later this year confirms WandaVision remains of their 2020 slate. Marvel's WandaVision was initially slated to debut in 2021, but the release date was recently moved up to 2020, closer to the August release for The Falcon and the Winter Soldier. While not much is known about the plot of WandaVision, Paul Bettany has described it as definitely the oddest of all the Marvel endeavors so far. "It's super avant-garde and weird. I don't think either of us, Bettany or Elizabeth Olsen, could have expected to be going on this direction. The recent Super Bowl trailer gave us our first good look at WandaVision, including all the old TV shots, etc. WandaVision stars Elizabeth Olsen as Wanda Maximoff and Paul Bettany as Vision, alongside other familiar MCU characters including Kat Dennings as Thor's Darcy Lewis, Ant-Man and the Wasp Randall Park as Agent Jimmy Woo, and Tayo Paris as the adult Monica Rambeau from the Captain Marvel. If you're up for more theorizing about the potential plot of WandaVision and how it might tie into Doctor Strange and Multiverse of Madness, just wait for our next video. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe.